So YouTube, Brian here. Today's video is the veteran gameplay of the Gulag. This is the one where you rescue Captain Price. You don't really realise it, obviously. And I mean, I knew, obviously, because I've already completed the game, but years ago. But obviously, the characters don't realise it's Price until they get to see him. It's quite a fun mission, actually. It's a bit hard when you're going through the Gulag bit. But other than that, it's not a hard one as such. I mean, I did find all the intels in this one. So I ain't go about that. Obviously, if you want to find the intel, just watch through the video and you'll see where they are. But if you do want to see the rest of this video, just drop a like and subscribe below and hit my notification bell. Peace out.
6 fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty.
Oh, so I'm going to get Captain Price back,
isn't it? Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, has played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
This won't be difficult, actually.
2-2-2-1, good effect on target.
All snipers, this is McTavish. Whoa. Stand by to engage.
Whoa.
All snipers.
Getting shot before I even got my gun.
Shift right. Shifting.
Shit, shit, reload.
Shift right. Shifting.
That's one, mate.
I see 4 hostiles on the next tower.
I'm gonna have to shoot it.
Hang on. Shepard, get those fighters to cease fire immediately. That was too close.
I'll try to buy you some time. One man in a gulag doesn't mean much to the Navy at this point.
Bloody Yanks. I thought they were the good guys. Ghost, cut the jar. Stay frosty.
Second wave going in. Stand by. Damaging. 2-1, touching down a target. D1 is deployed.
Go, go, go!
5-3 going into overhead pattern to provide sniper cover. Over.
Messing up everything I'm on the gun. Oh shit, man. I'm not gonna shit this. See, I'm on the water. Wall grenade.
Target neutralized.
I'm fighting my grenade in that building then. What was that? Yeah, I want to go to the younger back of the army. Oh, maybe not. I don't know where they're shooting me from. How many is one? Oh, four on this one. Okay.
This is it. We go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out. Check your corners, let's go!
Can you pretend to buy Gina?
Roach, take him out.
I'm away, mate, come on.
Cell clear. All right. I'm patched in. I'm tracking your progress on the security cameras.
Copy that. You have the location for prisoner 67?
Yeah, prison cell.
Negative. But I've got a searchlight tracking hostiles on your floor. That should make your job easier.
Roger that. Stay sharp. Prisoner may be in one of these cells. Coach, we've had a security door. Get it open.
I'm working on it. You can't wait. It's anxious.
Open the front door.
Roger, stand by. Got it.
That's better. Let's go.
McTavish, contact 11 o'clock.
Right,
see anything you like? Bad news, mate. I'm tracking three.
four hostile squads converging on your position.
We can hear them coming. Let's go. We're too exposed. Ghost, open the door.
Bloody hell. They've blocked you from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
Too late. They're already here.
Get over him, man, come on. I know, get over him already. You don't say. Beat you to it, man, already. Well, I can't, he can shoot through his lightsaber, but I can't. Yeah, about that, mate. Didn't work for me because you didn't cover me. I mean, you got to watch, you're meant to have one behind them shooting the people.
Be advised, you got more tangos headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Grab a riot shield.
Well. Don't try to grenade them instead.
Be advised, you got more tangos headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Grab a riot shield.
Uh-huh. Why are they not dead? They're getting shot in his back. That's quite fun, isn't it? Actually quite fun. Oh, another trophy. This is actually quite fun. This is actually quite fun. I thought I'd die, I keep doing it. Mate, you're on floor 4. How, man? Just bashing him on them.
Ghost here. Recommend you bypass the lower floors by rappelling out that window.
Copy that. Roach, follow me.
Captain Metavish, last floor clear. We'll link up with you at the bottom.
The camera feed in solitary confinement is down.
Squad, watch the night vision.
Monday. Oh, mate, come on. What? You know, I'm gonna start using these blocking people as bait. I've got one more time to find. I'm gonna find out in the dark down there.
Straggler.
Move forward then. That's just
this
a set up
475.
Is it 475?
Clear. This one's empty.
Any towels? Whoa! I guess I don't need night vision anymore.
Shepard, what the hell was that? Get the Navy to cease fire!
The Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
Yankee, tangle behind those pipes. I can't get a shot.
Go, go, go!
Let's just do that.
Roach, hostile spotted behind the pipes. Tango down.
He should be dead now. He's literally gonna shout, isn't it?
Cover me! Copy that. He's breaking from cover.
Hostiles on the second floor. Take them out.
Okay.
Enemy assault troops up ahead. Don't attack them head on. Move quickly and hit them from the side. Hook your grenade.
Let me kill them. Move, peasant. Oh, this peasant got into gamma, right?
Yankee.
Mate, oh. Did so well in that little bit then. Sounded like taking out the best, like doing the best I can, taking out this people on the side. And the teammates just, the squad will sit there. Oh shit, I messed up. Push already. Basically, we're in the sewers.
Keep going. You're almost there.
Disgusting. Oh, I've got to do it as well. Yeah.
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on, we gotta get out of here. Move, move.
Bravo 6, be advised.
Right, that's interesting. Oh, yeah.
Get the hell out of there.
Right, all interesting as well. Is it all done? Yeah, all four. Finally.
There's the chopper. Get ready to jump.
This cat just sprint faster, please. Go back. Back away then, boys.
This way, this way.
Oh, a fucking big bomb out there as well. Okay.
Whatever you're gonna do, son.
Bravo 6, I see your flare. Fire rig on the way.
Let's go! Let's go!
I want to go to this, that looks so fun. That looks so fun to do. Oh, trophy, slow for the rope.